Rihanna has sold more than 15 million albums around the world. Her new album is called Loud, and she's taking the stage now with the first single from that album. Please welcome Rihanna singing Only Girl.
Right now, Rihanna's new album, Loud, is the hottest disc of the moment. She is a part of our fall concert series. We're going to hear more music from you. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing well.
You're trying to show me up with this.
No, I'm not. I had to kick it up a little bit of a notch with you.
You look beautiful.
Well, thank you. You always do, too. And I love your new music.
Thank you so much.
It's really going back to, like, some of your pop roots, isn't it?
Definitely, as well as a lot of my West Indian roots as well. So.
And they got up bright and early to be here with you. You are nonstop. just, you know, out on this incredible international tour. Just fans like this coming out all the time. You enjoy your music. You enjoy your work. You don't want to slow down.
I love making music, and I feel like as a musician, there's no reason to stop unless you really want to. There's no rule that says you have to take a break between albums. You know, we're here to make music, and the fans want music.
And you put it out because, what, this is your fifth studio album, which is great, because that's a lot of work, though, isn't it?
Yeah, it sounds crazy when you say it like that, because it really happened quickly. We did a lot of work in very little time, so it's exciting.
But it also, each one is so different. It shared where you were in your life.
Definitely, and I feel like my fans can grow with me because it always exudes the energy and the place that I'm in at that moment every time I make an album.
And you feed off of this. You are so generous. You're so kind with the people that come out and watch you. But stay back. But stay back. So tell us about this number one hit that you're going to sing for us.
It's called What's My Name, and I love this record. It's really flirty but sassy and very connected to my West Indian roots. And I'm really excited that America loves it this much.
We do. Okay, are you all ready to hear it? Song in the country off her new album Loud in stores now. Here's Rihanna. What's my name?
Something that keeps me so off balance. Baby, you're a challenge. Let's explore your talent. Hey, boy, I really wanna see if you can go downtown with a girl like me. Hey, boy, I really wanna be with you, cause you're just my type. Ooh, nah, 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 nah. I need a boy to take it over. Looking for a guy to put in work out. Oh, 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 oh. Hey, boy, I really wanna see if you
and proud is Rihanna, and we told you how generous she is. There are some fans, as you can see, all around here, and she saw these two young women, and she pulled them up on stage with them. What is it, Rihanna Navy? Is yes. that what it is?
They're the two head ones. They started that name, and they run one of my fan sites, mm-hmm. One of the most prominent ones, Rihanna Daily, and they're always supporting me. Wherever I go, even if it's a radio station, they always show up to give me love.
So. Even if it's Good Morning America.
Even if it's Good Morning America at 5 a.m., they're probably slept outside.
It was way before 5 a.m.
Well, thank you, Rihanna.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. All it was great. Tomorrow we got Elizabeth Hasselbeck here. Big. We all love Rihanna. Have a great day. See you later.
See you, everyone.
Thank you.
That's it.
Thank you. Thank you very much.